Hope all are fine today. Today we are going to discuss about the consequences of destruction of nature. We know that humans are the 90% reason of destruction of nature, but it's mostly affect to the human beings. When trees are cut down and burned or allowed to rot, their stored carbon is released into the air as carbon dioxide. And this is how deforestation and forest degradation contribute to global warming. Humans may destroy natural landscapes as they mine resources and urbanize areas. Some examples include the mining of natural resources like coal, the hunting and fishing of animals for food, and the clearing of forest for urbanization and wood use.
About 90% oxygen we breathe is from ocean and other water resources. The algae in ocean is getting destruction due to dumping of waste materials in ocean. Rising of the sea levels due to the melting of the glaciers caused by global warming.
The flooding increased due to the erosion of soil and lack of trees.
Deforestation and the conversion of wild space for human food production have largely been blamed for the destruction of Earth's web of life. The loss of trees and other vegetation can cause climate changes, desertification, soil erosion, fever crops, flood, increased greenhouse gases in the atmosphere.
The backwaters in Kuttanad get polluted due to the effects of Thanneermukkam bund, improper solid waste disposal and other human activities. It causes various ill effects like color, pH, acidity, turbidity, BOD, iron, etc. It is our duty to save Kuttanad, known as the rice bowl of Kerala.
The use of endosulfan as a pesticide, mainly in Kasaragod district, caused many ailments like skin irritation, nerve tissue destruction, developmental damage in human beings and animals, etc.
Construction activities in the mountain areas, especially in eco-fragile regions, disturb the equilibrium of ecosystem. The Coca-Cola company at Plachimada in Palakkad exploited groundwater, which caused a shortage of drinking water.
Now, let's see the drawing prepared by Google and animation by Ashin.
Thank you. Our planet is 4.5 billion years old. Humans are on this planet since 140,000 years. We are the smartest species on Earth. And look what we have done. We have built nuclear weapons in the conquest to conquer each other. We have built the cars, planes for easy transportation. We have built industries, factories for better economies, where an air pollution. Yes, we are developing. More development than ever before. More trees cut down than ever before. And more carbon in the atmosphere than ever before. More pollution than ever before. More animal extinction than ever before. And more environmental destruction than ever before. More land fire than ever before. More earthquakes than ever before. More climate disaster than ever before. More global warming than ever before. More diseases than ever before. More environmental destruction than ever before.